cut.
And skills, of course. I think the university would like to know the effect of his speeding car on those beach loungers. This might look like random destruction, but we know. We should study your driving more often. Excitement increases as traction decreases, you see? Aerodynamic.
I'll send the data over to the research team. It looks like we got everything we needed. Now that was style. Thanks to you, the university will be able to make Playa Azul fun for locals, racers, and turistas in the future.